truly triumphant entry.
Long live Witcher Geralt! Long live Vernon Roach! Here's to you, noble lords! Long live Temeria!
It seems we've given the Commandant occasion to throw a feast.
Open barrels of the best wine! I want to see whole hogs on spits! I hereby declare a holiday! Celebrate, my lords. Today's my treat. No innkeeper or wench will take a penny from you.
Here's to our heroes!
Have a drink, Witcher.
Another time.
Well, that's uncalled for, but hard luck.
See you, Vernon.
Right. And don't worry about our prisoner. We'll take good care of him.
What about Triss?
We need to find Triss. Maybe Denverline will know something.
Then Geralt whipped out a silver chain and throttled the beast. Her eyes popped and she spasmed terribly as she drew her last breath. That's not even the best story about him. I could tell you many a tale, but I'm a tad parched.
A round of mead for everyone.
Here's to our hero.
Okay then, save.
And here he is. Honorable ladies, noble lords, allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia. I was so worried about you.
Dandelion, we need to talk.
Geralt, you're Flotsam's hero. Have a drink. Lorito's buying.
Later, Dandelion. I'm busy right now.
Won't wet your whistle with me, old friend?
I need to find Triss.
Triss? Oh, yeah, Triss. Totally forgot. She went to meet Sheila at her rented quarters to see this thingamy megascope or something. Anyway, here's to the beautiful ladies.
The ladies will have to wait. I need you. Come on.
I was lucky enough to get the key to Sheila's nest. Incidentally, for a big woman, the innkeeper's wife is surprisingly nimble.
Alright, gotta go up.
Blood.
Uh-oh.
Not good.
Don't just stand there. We need to look for clues. A lot of blood. Too much. What a mess. Somebody had a good time in here. Trashed everything.
I don't get it. Someone else had to be here.
Sheila's bodyguard. His neck's broken. No wounds. So that's not his blood.
Triss enters, breaks the guard's neck, then wounds herself? That's stupid.
Dandelion, look.
What is it?
A peephole. Someone might have been spying.
The brothel's behind that wall. Maybe the madam saw what happened.
Let's go.
Ooh, level up. Alright, so, what am I doing now? Hold on. Let's take a look at the other stuff. Magic. No, I'm not happy with magic. I'm gonna keep with the sword. The riposte ability would be nice. But I'm thinking... Reduce damage from backstabs is nice, so I no longer take critical damage. Although, being able to dodge 100% further would also be nice. Guard or hardy, more vitality. Ooh, more instant kill. Let's go with Hardy so that I can get this. Yeah. Well, a level 2 of one of these would make it a lot more awesome. Well, I don't know. Yeah, hardy. Hardy it is. Ooh, gonna need that one. Alright, escape. Escape.
At your service.
Save.
Welcome, Dandelion. You're in luck. Freebies today. But you still have to pay for a tag team.
Darai, this is Witcher Geralt. We just want to talk.
Tell us who used this room most recently.
Margot and me.
Margot?
The madam.
What is it you want?
Triss Marigold, red-headed sorceress. She was in the next room. Do you know what happened to her?
We weren't spying. I know nothing.
There's no need to be scared. Just tell us what you saw. I know you looked through the peephole.
Margot was nervous about the holiday. She told the girls to give freebies today. Then she took me to my room and we made love. Just as I was, we heard voices and Margot started spying. It was the sorceress and Cedric.
Are you sure?
Yes. We started fighting for the people, but finally Margot let me take a peek. Triss said she was going to see who the Ice Queen had spoken to recently. She approached the mirror and whispered something. There was a flash and a terrible-looking man popped out of the mirror.
What did he look like?
Like a worm. A hungry old worm.
Huh. I wonder...
Triss was aghast, and the worm said, "Why so pale, Marigold? Have you seen a ghost?" Then he smiled maliciously, and...
"Why so pale, Marigold? Seen a ghost? What is it now?"
"Greetings, Deathmold. I wondered who Sheila had been talking to recently."
Deathmold.
"Spying on each other, eh? That's new. What's your business?"
"What did Sheila want from you?"
"Why would I tell you?"
"Because you hate her and only dislike me. You wouldn't miss the tiniest chance to make her life miserable."
"You're right. Sheila wants to unsaddle me to take my place at Henselt's side."
"Henselt hates sorceresses."
"Henselt lost his son and is having problems siring an heir. He is no longer a young man. She promised him offspring, said she'd guarantee a child if he finds a young, strong woman. He just need to..."
"I know where children come from."
"Proves she's lying. and I'd be most appreciative.
I can't, which means you've got a problem.
Slow down. I still play first fiddle, you know.
I'm pursuing the Kingslayer. Maybe you've heard something.
That gives me the chills. Whoever he is, he's done for.
You'll change your mind when the Kingslayer nails your ruler.
Marigold, think as befits a mage, because right now you bring shame to all sorcerers. Foltest is dead. It's your fault, and as rumor has it, your witcher lovers too.
You don't believe that.
What I believe matters little. The rumors do. You and your witcher are finished in Temeria. Unless you catch the culprit.
What's Henselt up to?
Are you out of your mind, Marigold? Be glad I'm even talking to you.
I need to know what's going on. Help me, Deathmold, and I'll return the favor.
You know nothing useful to me, and I don't want your graces. You don't tickle my fancy.
Huh. You've heard that Philippa has left Redania?
Yes. Do you know where she is?
I do. But first, you'll answer my question.
Fine. A single question in exchange for information on Philippa.
Do you know anything about the Regicide? No lying.
Ah, a mistake, Marigold. I really know nothing. All I can tell you is that it's not of Henselt's doing. I'll let you know if I discover anything. Your turn.
Philippa's in Vergen, a small town near the Cadwenny-Edurnian border.
I know its location very well. The remnants of Edan's army have assembled there, led by a lass said to have killed a dragon.
Who's the girl?
She commands a rabble of peasants, poor noblemen, and non-humans. Even Prince Stennis Demoven's son can't disregard her. But that's of no consequence. Henselt will trample those vermin and chase them off with whips. What's Philippa doing there?
Telling you won't pay off, Deathmold. You know too little. Farewell.
That's all. I didn't hear or see anything else.
Have you ever spied on Sheila?
I tried. But she always cast a spell, and I couldn't hear or see a thing.
Every time?
She forgot once. But she just sat before those mirrors and whispered, "Where are you? Where?" That's all.
Dandelion, this is confusing. What do you make of it?
Later, Witcher. We need to find Triss.
Dandelion, who's Philippa? Do you know her?
Philippa Eilhart. A sorceress counselor to King Radovid of Redania. She's a grand mistress of the world's most feted cuisine, politics. She's amoral in a crystalline way, so devoid of conscience that she's a phenomenon. Rumor is she's had a favor at the Redanian court, which, if true, she probably arranged herself in order to leave the capital.
What happened to Triss and Cedric?
I've no idea. Margot pushed me away to get a peek herself, but I heard a smash, shouting and a fight. Margot covered the people with a picture. She was pale and told me to keep my mouth shut. We sat for a while and left only when all was quiet. Margot went to her room and I haven't seen her since. But I noticed Cedric staggering away down the alley that leads towards the forest.
Dandelion, wait here. I'm going to find Cedric.
What about Margot?
Right. We should look for her first. Cedric's blood. I just need to follow it.
Let's just make sure I have everything first. Where follow trail of blood finds Cedric, drinking a dose of the cap potion should help. Well, what I want to do, I wanted to talk to Margot first. Where the hell is Margot? I don't want to drink cat.
For our blood witcher. Get him! Skin the whore!
Yes.
He slowed down, getting weaker. He can't be far. The Scoia'tae are frustrated. This guy won't help me find Cedric.
Wrong one?
Headmill, Gwynblade. I no longer feel the pain. Always wanted to die among trees.
Cedric, what happened?
Triss asked me for help. I killed the Dwan guarding the door, and we broke in. Again, I killed a Dwan.
I know. Where's Triss?
A witcher came in, attacked us. I tried to protect Triss. He was fast. Too fast for me.
He hit Triss before she could cast a spell. He knew how to fight a sorceress. Then he ordered her to activate the Megascope. He needed to get to Edirn, near the dwarven town of Vergen.
Triss said it was madness, that she didn't have the coordinates. He gave her a strange look, threatening. Better give it your best. You're going first, with me right behind you. Then I passed out. When I woke, they were gone. I knew I was dying. The forest called me.
Why, Cedric? Why did you get involved?
Why did you? Sometimes we must. Have I told you about my visions? That's why I drink. It helps. I'm safe in a mist of vodka. See nothing, feel nothing.
Cedric, calm down.
But now I see clearly. You need to regain your memory. Only then will you understand who's killing Crowned Dwan. And why.
How can I get it back?
In Edirne. In a place tainted with dark magic. Where ghosts of the fallen will fight a great battle. Save their souls, and your memory will return.
Okay. That's sad. This poor guy.
What's happening? The forest. I feel a presence.
Aw, don't die, Cedric.
They come to bid you farewell.
My forest. Vafeo. Grimblade. Farewell.
Sad. He was a good guy. If a little drunk. All the time.
Geralt, where have you been?
The Kingslayer, dammit. I almost had him.
He fled.
Teleported to Edirne.
What? How?
He forced Triss to cast the spell.
Shit.
Roach sent me to find you. We're setting off. He's learned something new.
The Skoyatel are also up to something big.
What do you know about the Skoyatel, Zoltan?
They want to free Yorveth and the other prisoners. Your help will be crucial.
When did you join the Skoyatel, Zoltan?
It's not like that. They're taking the prisoners to Drakenburg, a special prison for non-humans. Bloody monument to human hatred. The Skoyatel don't trust you. Nor me, for that matter. But you can change that.
What's Roach planning?
He went off on Lerido, so it must concern the Commandant. It's something important.
I'll talk to them. Maybe Roach or the Skoyatel can finally be useful.
So, elven armor. That's not too bad, but mine's better. What else did I get? The reinforced boots. Oh, much better than what I'm wearing. Okay, I'm going back to the town. Gonna make me some gloves. And some stuff. And some things. Where am I going? This way, take a right at the river. Maybe he's inside. Out of our way, peoples.
I can't stand to see those mugs anymore.
Oh, I don't know where the dwarf is.
At Oyston and stood by her time.
I need someone to make this stuff for me. These people in the head, that'd be nice. Alright. Let's meditate for a day. Let's go back out. Maybe one of the people out there can make this stuff for me. Make some stuff for me. Alright, these. Alright, you need 2 robust cloth and 3 hardened leather. Need oil. Damn. Let's trade. Want some oil? Some of you have oil. You don't! You have some hardened leather. I could just buy it, but God, it's so expensive. Make those for me. Reduction damage for magic. Resistance to bleeding, resistance to incineration. Geralt's maximum load is 5 more pounds. Nah, you know what? Never mind. They're just not worth it. Where's the last save? Okay, those boots were worth it. And now I just need to get back to the... city. They're still hanging there. I do not like that.
We'll be watching.
Good day. Oh my.
Sell some stuff.
Welcome.
What do you offer?
Alright, no junk. I don't need these. Armor, sell that. Sell those. Brock? The hell is that? Herbar Forest. Stella Forge Filter. Virga. That's pretty nice. Alright, well, I don't really need any of those. Alright, I think right here is a good place to stop.
Hello, Geralt.
So I'm going to go ahead and save it right here. Alright, well, that's the end of tonight. Thanks anyone who stuck around. Thanks anyone who watched or watches. It was a fun time. It was some good fights. And I will be starting again tomorrow night at 9:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Thank you.